Everybody I'm visiting is an acquaintance through music, just by strokes of luck that I've had the chance to tour with or meet somewhere along the line.
What would you average when you're at, like, 55?
Oh, like gas or speed?
Or speed.
Well, the dial says it's about 70.
Wow.
But what's weird is when I slow it down, it feels like I dropped to 50, but it's still near 70. So something's off.
Yeah.
With the speedometer for sure. So that means maybe the miles are off too.
I like it.
Which may be why I ran out of gas. I don't know.
I like it.
I want to say 06 or 07. I think it was Dr. Dog opening for Wilco, and I was a big fan of the band. And I remember, you know, kind of hitting it off with Juston and talking about shoes and music.
I'm really psyched to have the chance to work with so many different people and so many different minds and styles. And in a way, it's helped me grow and just helped me move forward.
I was thinking there's a lot of different parts in it.
I'm not trying to make a hit. I'm not trying to be anywhere.
Get rid of any precious.
Yeah.
Like, that's probably how the best music has been made over time, you know?
Like, no outside
not
elements
labored.
Are pushing this in any way except, like, the people that are actually involved in it.
Obviously, really lucky with my main gig. Generally, I've worked with the same people for so long, for 20 years, and either in Wilco or in Autumn Defense. But it's really nice to go outside of your immediate family. That was something that I really liked about this, was someone that I knew fairly well, but not very well. It's the only way you sort of learn. You just have to look around and see how other people work and just have some curiosity about the process.
The challenge was to put myself in a new place, to get away from my normal way of doing things and allow a new process to happen.
That sounds great. You really make them sound nice.
Okay. One, two, three, four.